Good morning, everyone.
I think it's important for especially with the school kids. I do a lot of school talks about Teddy over the last few years, and it's the younger brigade coming through that will keep the Teddy story going around Australia and probably the global for many, many years.